to adjust the high clock of your photos using CapCut in Samsung Galaxy Z Flip 6. Open CapCut and then tap photo editor. Select your photo, for example this photo, and then tap add, and then swipe left toolbar, tap adjust, and then select toolbar in adjust. And then select highlight. No, you can drag adjustment bar to the left or to the right to adjust your highlight photos. Okay, and then tap check to save. Select export to save on your gallery. Okay, tap done. Now you can see your photo in your gallery. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.